are sick or emotionally hurt.
Preaches to the people of the church.
He prays for people.
And then the pastor teaches, prays for other people to heal from sicknesses and evil spirits.
The pastor preaches the word of the Lord.
Preach about Jesus.
He helps people, like when you see like the martyrs of faith. He was like one of the first people to go there and help. He's a helping person. And
we'll
love him in the church.
He tells us more about God to understand it.
So, our parents can learn also about God.
Because he guides and guides us, and then we go to the church and we put us directly so we can go to heaven.
So, he can teach us
the words of the Bible.
So, he can. When we have nightmares, so when he delivers us, we don't get nightmares.
He can ask us so that he can pray for us and help us with the doctor.
So we can see our life away, and he tells us about the joy that's in the Bible and all things that we're supposed to learn.
So that we don't have problems and we can receive Jesus in our hearts.
That he can tell us what happened to God, how he became God, and why did they put him on the cross?
Because if we didn't have one, some of us wouldn't know the will of God.
Kind, loving, handsome.
He's kind, he cares about others, and when you think. He always does the right thing when he's in need, when he isn't in the situation.
He's my father's best friend. He's the best. He's wonderful. And he's a positive change.
He's a nice person.
I'll describe him as humble, kind, nice, and neat.
He's a very good pastor,
a cheerful person.
The way I'll describe him right now, he's a kind person, he's a cheerful man, he's a good man of God.
Very kind, wise, a lot of knowledge, and patient.
What is it?
Tonight.
I think he's 41.
I think 40.
I think he's 34. 50.
29.
52.
31. Somewhere like 40.
Wanna go back to an archaeologist?
Not sure about that one.
I prefer for a doctor.
I think it's a hard job. I want to be a businessman, but first a soccer player, then after a businessman.
Because I'd like to preach the way of the Lord to the other people so that they can know the way of the Lord.
Because I want to preach about Jesus.
I haven't thought of that tree.
Because I could tell people about a business trip.
I would feel very angry if I would be a pastor.
Happy birthday. May God bless you. I love you.
To wish him a happy birthday and that he'll have a great birthday and enjoy his family. And he'll enjoy me, and he will enjoy being a pastor.
And it's hard.
Yeah, happy birthday, son. I would do is give him a hug.
Keep on sharing the word with us, and maybe if I live till I'm old and a successful businessman, we all buy him a birthday in a car.
Happy birthday,
Pastor.
I would like to say happy birthday, and he's a good person.
Happy birthday, baby Moscow.
I have to tell you happy birthday, we all love you. You shall be blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.